Time for some nocturnal reconnaissance.
Let's go.
I'll do what I want.
It's a nice breeze.
That concludes the briefing. Now get into position.
We'll start patrolling. Be careful out there, everyone.
Pan, you weren't kidding about the storm. How are we supposed to scout when we can't see anything?
You have a point. It'll be hard to identify enemies like this. We'll just have to be extra careful. According to the map, there should be a clearing ahead. We'll head there first.
The guys on the cliff should have a better vantage. They can scope things out before we forge ahead.
Good idea, Raz. Let's make it happen.
Got it.
Feel that breeze.
The trick to patrols is staying relaxed.
The enemy's returning fire!
Time to hunt!
Good. That should make things a little easier.
Just don't get in my way.
The Empire could take cover in the storm as well.
Looks like mines are in the area. Be careful.
Whatever gets the job done. Right on.
They're good.
Moving out. Nice to feel dirt under my feet.
I hear footsteps. They're closing in.
Not like I have a choice.
Keep firing!
Bastard!
counterattack.
Moving out.
There's our prey. Sorry. Circle of life.
Nice. Keep up the good work.
I hear footsteps. They're closing.
Hunt them down.
Watch out! They're on to you!
Time to hunt.
Target destroyed. Good work.
Got this.
I can do this!
Enemies are hard to spot in the dark. Eyes open!
Do you have something to say about the truth?
Enemy spotted! Let's take him out!
Stop!
Here!
Got enemies
here.
Keep
firing!
Die!
They might be soldiers after all.
The Empire could take cover in the storm as well.
I got this! Found him! Damn fault.
Tight job.
Let's do this. Bring it on. Wide open.
Nice. Keep up the good work.
Understood.
How's this? Let's keep going.
No!
Enemy spotted.
I hear footsteps. They're closing in.
I have a choice.
Out of my way.
Engaging.
Understood.
Good.
Enemy down.
Well done!
Stop complaining. Patrol duty is important.
Just don't get in my way.
There you are. Bastard!
I should have expected as much from you.
I hear footsteps. They're closing in.
Got this! Get ugly.
Bring it on!
Die!
They're good.
I hate thunderstorms.
Moving out.
Commencing count.
There.
I see. They're good.
Looks like mines are in the area. Be careful.
Commencing attack. Nothing unusual here. One more area to comb and we're done.
Man, it's freezing out here. Isn't this supposed to be summer? What gives?
We're in a forest at night in the rain. It happens. Let's get this over with so we can head back and get some hot coffee.
Yeah, and some dry cigs. All right, I quit.
Wait, you quit? Now that you mention it, I haven't seen you smoking in a while. I mean, more power to you, but why'd you stop? You've never wanted to quit before.
Why? Well, you know, just being practical. They're hard to get out here.
Really? I figured the base was pretty well stocked.
Oh, hey, yeah, forget that. You know what this rain reminds me of? That one day back in Hafen. You know, our fist fight?
How could I forget? It was really coming down then, too.
I was just teasing you like usual when out of nowhere you went off on me.
I still have no idea why. I knew I had zero chance of winning.
But no matter how many times I knocked you on your ass, you just kept getting back up. You were freaking me out. That's the only reason I started, you know, punching you for real.
Uh-huh. I'm glad to know that's why I spent 2 weeks in the hospital.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Should have kept my cool.
Nah. It's fine. That's what finally got me to change.
Change?
Back then, I was dead inside. You sort of knocked the life back into me.
Claude.